really good work. Obviously, we needed to get focused and get right, and our guys did everything they could have done in practice.
Does Sean Shedd have a chance to play?
Bobby Wagner and I played tonight, and that's just so you're obviously expecting to play.
Yeah, he's ready to go. He's practiced today, he's ready to go.
How much better?
He didn't do anything. He couldn't do anything last week. We didn't see him until Sunday, you know. So he was well ahead of that, and so that's a great sign. And because he was able to play last week, we took him out, you know, when we had to, and he came out of the game better than he was the week before. So the whole week has turned out very positive for him.
What is Bradley McDougal?
He's good. He's pretty good. He needed a little extra break this week, but he got back to practice today and fine.
Pete, you expect Bobby to play full allotment? Snaps.
He's ready to go. Yeah, he's still there. We'll start over again on Wednesday. See where he is next Wednesday. Unfortunately. I had high hopes, but not yet.
Is Nas Jones still just ankle?
Yes.
Is that a ankle sprain?